Dada, what are you gonna do today?
Today?
Yeah.
But we finish with the crops. Now we'll make solarization.
Soil solarization?
Yeah, soil solarization.
Okay, very nice. So today, guys, we will explain to you a little bit about soil solarization.
Okay.
This technique, it's actually developed here in Israel. And the idea is to do disinfection for the soil, but we use the radiation. We don't use chemical, we don't use nothing. What is the only material that we need?
Only the polyethylene one.
Very good. Polyethylene, this is actually, and you can look behind you and to see it. This is actually the material that help us to do the disinfection of the soil. The idea is actually to upwards the temperature to something like 50 to 60 degrees, okay? And we're using the, not God, but the?
The sun.
The
this
sun,
the natural very sun.
Very good. The radiation is actually touching the polyethylene and with the water that we will explain you more minutes how we use the water, transfer the heat to the soil and we can reach to 50 to 60 degrees inside the soil. And in this temperature, nothing can survive and it stays with us for almost 1 month. So we can be sure that 90 to 95% of the pathogen in the soil will be dead. Baba, until now, you're the one that did it over here. You want to explain a little bit how we do it?
Yes, of course. How we did it? You see already, I already flattened the soil. I not have edges and it's very, very flat. Then we set up the irrigation system, okay? We set up the irrigation, you see the pipes, then we can open the water and to increase the temperature with the sun. So after I put up the pipes, okay, then I will use my material, the polyethylene, to cover. What is the size of the polyethylene?
0.05 millimeter.
Ah, zero?
0.05 millimeter. Very, very thin.
Very, 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 very thin. It means a small radiation will increase the temperature. And then, you know, now in we are in summertime, in August and September, it will be very hot. Then the temperature it can increase until 60 degrees and it will clean everything in the soil. So now we will do it.
Okay, let's do it.
Now we finish cover the soil with the polyethylene, but be careful. The polyethylene, we don't use a colorful one. I mean, we need polyethylene without any color. If not, it will block some radiation if you use the black one or any other colors. So this one, it is white. No, it's not white because white is also a color, but this is no color, okay? So we can do it also with tractor, but if we use tractor, we need to use a very, very thin one, 0.03 millimeters. But with the hands, then we can use a very small, bigger one, 0.05 millimeters.
Okay, guys, so we finished to install the polyethylene. A few points that are very important.
Yes.
When we close it, we need to make sure that you put soil all over the way. If air will go inside, the temperature will fall, okay? So this is one of the most important things. If it's not closed 100%, it will not work. After that, we install the polyethylene, we open the water for 3 hours, okay, to make sure that the soil is wet. And remember, the water transfers the heat. If the soil is not wet, the heat will not transfer. If you don't have drip irrigation, you can open sprinklers or just applied water to the field before you put the polyethylene. it's do it more hard when everything is wet. This is why we prefer first to install the polyethylene, just then to open the water. Today we will install a thermometer just to check the temperature over here. In the following days, I will let you know what is the temperature. We use a digital thermometer that it can remember what was the temperature in the minimum and in the maximum. So we will know all the information. So guys, if you have more questions about this technique, or if you maybe already do it in your country or in your farm, yeah, yes. Let us know. Show us some picture of this. Thank you. Toda rabba.
Thank you, Shuval.